Kauai man is dead after he was hit by a car this morning. It happened near the 7-Eleven in Lawai. Officials say the 85-year-old man was crossing Kaumualii Highway when he was hit by a car driven by a 37-year-old woman. Officials tell us the man was not in a crosswalk.